Got on my leather jacket thriller. The show ain't nothing miller. Man, I'm a lady killer. Hey, buddy, I'm not trying to embarrass you. I just want you to know that it's pretty smelly over here,
and it's been stinky for about the last 10 minutes. If you need to go to the bathroom, you're good to go.
Got kicked out the house, I had no option. Mama. I was going through it with my mama. Jugging and finessing had to.
All right, bud, welcome to the collection. On the shelf you go.
I'm in severe credit card debt.
Bitch, I'm a ghost. I could go on for days and days, yeah, I do the most. Wait.
Got that fire in my soul.
I just got the best package in the mail, so I want to do like an unboxing for you guys and like a review. This is 48, this just came out. I think it was bikini season and then they just came out with it again, but they made it to stay because the ones with the numbers are ones that are like permanent. So I got in the big version. I've never tried it before, so I'm gonna test it out for you guys. I actually really like the bottle. It's so pretty. Why they keep making pinks though, because I feel like there's so many pink bottles, but it's cute. The original one was orange, so I don't know why they didn't just keep the orange, but it's okay. Okay, we're gonna see. I hate it takes forever to squirt out. Oh my god. That is so good. So it says that it is guava nectar, sunlight orchid, and pink musk. I don't really know what any of those mean. I think it smells so good. It's very like summery and like warm and fruity. I actually really like it. So Radiance is my favorite Sol de Janeiro, and I feel like this is kind of in the same like scent, just like summery wise. All these new ones, and I do like them. But compared to this, this is so good and this cannot even match it. But that's it for my review. I really, really recommend. This is definitely what I'm going to be using every day. It smells so good. And look how pretty the bottle is. It's perfect. I love it so much. Definitely glad I got the big one. But that's it. Bye, guys.
Before you play with fire, do think twice. And if you get burned, well, baby, don't you be surprised.
Guys, I have a really big shopping haul. I have VidCon, my birthday, we're going to Tahoe, then we're going to Texas. There are a lot of things to prep for. Okay, so starting off with Love Shack Fancy. I went to the one in Lido and I very much treated myself. So I got the dress that is actually going to be my birthday dress. Look at how pretty it is. I've been wanting this exact dress for so long. And also the PJs I'm going to wear the night of my birthday. It's the Love Shack Fancy x Roller Rabbit collab, and they're so cute, as you can tell. Love Shack Fancy girl. Okay, from Nordstrom, I got two pair of shoes, Converse and Nike. To go with a lot of my outfits for VidCon is I got these yellow Dunks. I have no idea why these were on sale because they're adorable. So I got these teal Converse. Sticking with the shoe kick, I got this pair of boots from Amazon. I got these for when I went to NoahCon. They are adorable. Moving on from Urban. I got two dresses that are in the same style. First is this one and it has a bunch of like veggies on it. And it's strapless. And then I also got one in like this like colorful plaid. It fits perfectly. Like, imagine these with the Dunks. And then I got this outfit to go together. So first are these little checkered gingham pants with this little strawberry baby tee. From Zara, I went to LA yesterday to film, and they had such a good Zara. Starting off, what I got from Zara Kids is this little dress, and it has little pockets on the side. Like, imagine this with a little, like, white baby tee underneath. I needed a new, bigger pair of jeans that were, like, baggier, because that's, like, more in style right now. So I got these ones, which I think are so cute. And then I thought this was like a not basic basic, so I got this. I have a bunch of tops, but they just came out with one like that, like with like the ruffles on the side with in red. I don't know why that was so hard to say. And then I got these little shorts, which I think would be so cute, like rolled over with like a little tee. Okay, lastly from Anthropologie, we went to the one in Fashion Island. Such a good anthro. First, I got this little tee, which is so cute with the little shoulders. I am in my stripes era, and then I also got these cute little baggy pants. So cute. Safe to say I shopped, but I'll definitely have some more hauls. Bye, guys.
Bree's vanity has definitely seen better days and needs a nice mom reset, so let's do it. And finally all done, it looks so much better, and it was definitely the reset she needed.
Please, 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 don't prove I'm right.
Please. Hey guys, I just went to the mall yesterday, so let's do a little haul. So if you saw my Ginza haul, then you'll probably see that I got a lot of gift cards. So I used those gift cards, well, most of them, to buy most of the stuff. So let me show you guys what I got. Let's start off with Sephora. So I got a couple things in the store, and then I also ordered a couple things online. So the first thing is the YSL. It's like a little YSL perfume thing. So it comes with Black Opium and then the Libre perfume. I don't know if I said that right, but these both smell so good. I have like a bigger size of this one. It's up there, but it smells so good. This one I don't have, but I've heard a lot of good things about it. And this was $35, so it was pretty expensive considering that these bottles are super tiny. But honestly, I think it's kind of worth it because I can like throw these in my purse and like use them whenever. Next, I got the Flawless Filter from Charlotte Tilbury in the shade 4 Medium. So hopefully this is going to be my shade. I kind of just guessed. It's kind of like gray. Does that look fine? I don't know. I think it's fine, right? The 4.5 medium like looked too orange on me, so I ended up getting this one. I don't know. Next, I got the Say Sun Glow Drops, and I used to have these before, and then I ran out, and I never had enough to restock, so finally got to restock on these. I literally love these so much. And then the last thing I got is the Day Styling Cream, and this stuff smells so good. It's really good for slick backs because it makes your hair like smell good, and then it just feels like refreshed, and like it just smells so good. And then online I got the Charlotte Tilbury birthday gifts because I haven't got mine yet, so I got that. It comes with like the mini Pillow Talk lipstick and then a mini setting spray. And then I got two items from Dior. I got the Dior Backstage like glow palette with the highlighters, the four highlighters, and then I got the Dior concealer. And then I also got a couple samples. Okay, next from Hollister, I got two bikini tops. So I got this white one, super cute, and then I got the same one in black, also super cute. And their swimwear is like all 40% off, I think. So these were only $17, and I had a $40 gift card there. Okay, next from Zara. I just got one thing from here. I got this skirt. It's so cute. This was actually in the kids section. It's like a size 10. Yeah, size 10 in like little girls. But hey, it fits, so it's really cute. Okay, next from H&M. First thing we have is this little sundress. It is so cute, like, and for only $15, like, that's crazy. And it's so cute, I love it. And then next thing I got is just this black top, super cute. And then I got this, like, cream. It's kind of like yellow. Yeah, like this yellow skirt, super cute. Okay, next from Lulu, I got the black studio pants, and honestly, these are so cute, and they're actually super comfortable. This is what they look like. I really like them. I'm probably not going to wear them, like, anytime soon because it's still kind of hot, but yeah. And then I got this white bra. Oh, so super cute. Okay, next from Tilly's, I got four tube tops, but one of them I gave to my friend because they had like a little sale, like it was a buy four get them all for 25 like on selected tops, and there was like a red tube top that I wanted to get, but they didn't have my size, so All the rest of the shirts were kind of ugly, so I just let my friend pick a shirt. So I got this white tube top, which I already have one, but I lost it. I literally don't know where it went. And then I got this navy blue. Kind of matches the one that I'm wearing right now, but anyways. And then I also got this green one. All right, and then finally from Bath & Body Works, we got a candle, and this is in the scent Fiji White Sand, and this smells so good. So good. Like, I don't know how to explain the smell, but it's, like, tropical, but then, like, it gives off, like, beachy vibes. Like, it smells so good. But, yeah, that's everything that I got from the mall. So, I would say my money was well spent on everything. I would have spent a lot more if it wasn't for those gift cards. So, thank you for all the gift cards. But yeah, that's everything. Bye, guys.
What are you doing here?
This is my house.
Rory, we've been through this. It'll always be your house and your heart, but we own it now.
What are you talking about?
Another week, another shopping haul. Let's do it. Shopping's literally my personality trait, so let's do it. I went to the Sephora in downtown Disney and I got this. This was the last one of this Gisu lip oil. I got two things from Kosas. I got their lip liner in the shade Cool Pink. This is what it looks like. And a little eyeshadow stick that I can put in my inner corner. Lastly, I cannot believe that I have not tried the Tower 28 concealer, so I'm gonna be trying that out in a different video. Okay, from Target, I only got one thing. I got a new bathing suit. Okay, it's this really cute one. It kind of looks like a little rope, and like, that's adorable. And with the matching bottom. From Zara, I got two things. This really adorable blue bodysuit. I love wearing colorful bodysuits with like jean shorts when it's summer. And then I got this little lemon dress. I'm in my lemon era, guys. Lastly is Marshalls. I love Marshalls. I got this Abercrombie dress for literally $18. These really cute colorful shorts. Another lemon dress, but this one is a maxi. It's gonna be so cute for like max. And lastly are these shell pants. They're so cute. Anyway, that's my haul. I need to stop shopping. Bye, guys.
She's headed to the pyramid. She's working at the pyramid tonight. Working at the pyramid.
Guess who has a Sephora haul? For anyone asking about the total, I don't think I want to know. I have tons of shampoo from Day. Day is my favorite hair care brand, so I got their signature conditioner, their shampoo, and a purple shampoo since my hair is dyed. Next on our Fridays, I got vanilla, three birthday bombs, two for my friends, a poppy, and their lip oil. Next, we have Sol de Janeiro, and I got one CC2 spray for my friend's birthday, another one for me, and a travel kit. I got the Laneige set, my very first ever Drunk Elephant product. I'm so excited to use it. Look how cool it looks. Now that I'm all bronzed up, I got the Super Pure Serum from Glossier. Literally so fun. I have this already, and I needed a restock. Y'all, this is my favorite palette. I love this to use as an eyeshadow and eyeliner, but I dropped mine the other day, and it shattered, so I'm so glad that I have a new one. It looks so pretty and so untouched. Next, I got the Glow Recipe Toner, but the mini version, because I travel a lot, I need the travel size. It's so cute and tiny. I got the High Beam from Benefit, because I'm really trying to find a good liquid highlighter. We have Lashes for Cheer. Then my friend recommended me this Tower 28 Lip Jelly. She got me the one in Coconut. Look how cute the color is. Y'all know I love Charlotte Tilbury, especially the bronzing wands. So I got a new one because even though they're really expensive, I just can't find anything on the market like it. Now we have the Ilia Brow Gel. And guys, I got this in PR once and I haven't been able to stop buying it because Ilia really put me on. It's so good. It's just this really easy, clear brow gel, but it makes my brows look amazing every single time. Lastly, we have a Fenty Matchstick. I think this would be really cool for like fun makeup. Just look how cool that is. Overall, Fenty Matchsticks are the best. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching my haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I enjoy makeup. See you guys next time. Stay gorgeous, stay kind, and be kind to yourself. Bye, guys.
Left pocket full of pink fizzies, right pocket got blues in it. Gloves sending them packs to me, I know what to do with it.
Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do.
was at Sephora yesterday, so I was unpackaging my stuff to show you guys what I got. And look, this is cracked open. It was the Flawless filter. I'm just gonna use what's on my hands and show you guys everything else that I got. I got this moisturizer. I've been using like one from the same brand, but I wanted to try this one. I got this brush for my blush. This little tiny brush for eyeliner. I got the Lip Cheat Pillow Talk Fake Lip Liner and the Huda Beauty this shade. What I'm getting ready for is basically I still have some homework left to do, but I have therapy at 6:30 in Renowned Spot. And then after therapy, I'm just gonna go out to eat. So I kind of want to look cute, but not too much makeup. I'm doing this Get Ready With Me without the beauty filter. I usually have it on, but I want you guys to like actually see my makeup. I feel like it looks like I have so much makeup on right now, and I don't know why, because I only have concealer and then that stuff that's spilled. Why do I look yellow? I'm about to go take this off. I'm gonna try again. I feel like this video is such a mess. I'm just gonna finish my makeup off camera, and I'll show you guys, like, the final result. Okay, I'm done. Bye, guys.
Haul time. Okay, first, we're gonna start with Pakistan. This is my favorite thing that I got on this trip, but I got this Bronco, like, vintage top. I got these Brandy shorts, and then I got this cute tank top. These are just like cute summery colors. So okay, next Ulta. This is my favorite brand, Dry Bar. I just got the volumizing hairspray. It smells really good. And then I got some else new products. I got the bronzing drops, the mascara. I accidentally got it in brown, but I like brown mascara too. And then this is my favorite thing because I have the refi, but it's so expensive. The brow laminating gel. And I just got the salicylic acid from The Ordinary. And the All Nighter Urban Decay spray. It's pink. Super cute. Next, Garage. Okay, first I got the super cute hat. They had a bunch of different colors, but this one is my favorite. These soft shorts. I got these pink. They're like the wide leg though. I got these three tops. My sister said this was ugly, but I thought it was cute. And then this top. And then this navy top. I forgot, I also got this tank top. I really like this color. So, Bath & Body Works, I just got a new soap. I don't even know if it smells good, but it was so cute. Kendra Scott, I got this bracelet. My two friends have this bracelet and I just love it so much, so I decided that I wanted it too. It's just like this chain with this is like super big, but I don't know, I feel like it will go well with all my other jewelry. Sephora from Tower 28, I got their concealer and their mascara. I'm really excited to try both of these because I've heard good things. Okay, I got the Amika detangling primer, and then I also got the dry shampoo. I got these two lip products, the Gisu Coconut. It's like shimmery, I don't know, clear. It's super cute. And then the Summer Fridays in Mint. I've wanted to try this for so long. Super excited. Last, I got the Ilia Base Face Milk. I always see people do Get Ready With Me, and they always use this. It was kind of expensive, but we'll see if I like it. Okay, Alford State. I got this super cute Bronco trucker hat. I thought that was cute. I thought this necklace stack was so beautiful. I really like this pearl cross. This top, I feel like my friend Reese is really gonna love this, so I thought of her when I bought it. And then I just got this cutie little lounge set. I was thinking 4th of July vibes, but I don't know, it's cute all the time, so. Hollister. They had $20 shorts, so I got these. Cute. And then I got these, like, dad short. I have them in the darker color, but I wanted them in the lighter color, too. Then I just got these baggy jeans. I was going to get them from Garage, but these were so much cheaper. And I liked the way they fit me better. And then I got this top. It's giving Brandy Melville, but... Okay, me and my cousin went to Kohl's, and we found this as soon as we walked in. Look how cute it is. It's just, like, giving summer. I just got this bronzer and more, like, razor heads. And then I got this cute set that's just, like, a comfy lounge set with these pants. I got these cute glasses at the farmer's market. They're, like, big, but it's fine. Okay, really quick, I'm just going to show what I got from Iowa State. I got this top with the cute Jeep on the back. And then just like a state top. This is my favorite. It's just like a cropped Iowa State. This crew neck. And then this crew neck. It's literally freaking adorable. It has a bear on it. And then I got these shorts. And then this to hold my one thing. And my grandma thought this was cute, so she bought it for me. Okay, so real quick from Shein, I got this top. This USA top. This top with the stars on it. And then this cute little red cargo skirt. I think that's everything. Okay, thanks for watching. Tuesday and Wednesday, Thursday and Friday. I just keep her satisfied.
I want it. I got it.
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 I want it. I want it.
Oh, I just want to take you anywhere that you like. We could go out any day, any night. Baby, I'll take you there. Take you there. Baby, I'll take you there. Yeah.
Buddy, I'm not trying to embarrass you. I just want you to know that it's pretty smelly over here.
And it's been stinky for about the last 10 minutes. If you need to go to the bathroom, you're good to go.
Get ready for me to go to the dentist. You're probably like, Maya, why are you eating your food before you go to the dentist? Well, let me tell you, no dentist is going to make me stop eating chocolate-covered fruit. No, but in all honesty, I actually hate going to the dentist. Like, I just get so anxious, and I hate going there. I'm not even kidding. I've came to the conclusion that that is my second home. Over the past couple of years, I've had probably 100 cavities. I'm not making this up, and it's not because I eat candy or sweet things. I just have sensitive teeth and bad genetics. I just dread going there, and I hate the drilling sensation. Like, I just hate it. Most of the times, I literally get so cold, and I always get goosebumps. Don't get me wrong, I love my dentist and the ladies that work there. They're so nice and help me stay calm. Comment down below if you hate getting your teeth fixed. The only dental issue I had growing up would have to be just like cavities. A lot of people always used to wonder if I ever had braces, and I actually didn't. I do have an overbite, but it's not that big of an issue because I feel like everybody has it. Thank gosh I actually don't have braces, because if I did, I'd have to be going to like the orthodontist just to take off brackets all the time to get my cavities fixed. Wish me luck. Bye.
All time. So the first store I went to was PacSun. I just got two things, but the first thing I got is this cute Yosemite hoodie. And then I also got these blue Anastasia sweatpants from Brandy. Next, I went to Tilly's. First thing I got is this black tube top. Then this blue and white tank top. Then I got these two like square neck tank tops, one in black and the other in green. Then this blue like square like crop top. This pink basic tee. And this really pretty pink tank top with like a lace. Next, I went to Hollister. From Hollister, I got these like linen pants. And I also got this cute short skirt. Next, I went to Bath and Body Works. First, I got this body lotion and this body scrub from the Pink Paradise scent, and it smells so good. Then I got three perfumes, Whipped Coconut, Cotton Candy Clouds, and Madagascar Vanilla. And they're like really good scents for like summer. Finally, I got some wallflower fragrances and then some hand sanitizers. Next, I went to Forever 21. Forever 21 is kind of like a hit or miss, but I got a lot of like basic stuff, which I really needed, so. The first thing I got is this white basic tank top. then this square neck crop top, another tube top in white, this cute little white crop top. It's kind of like the other ones from Tilly's, but it's like shorter. Then this baby tee, it says 14. And finally, I got a pair of low-rise jeans. These actually fit me really well, and I had tried some on in PacSun and they didn't fit well, so I just went with these. Next is Adidas. I just got a pair of shoes. I got the black Campus Zeros, and they're so pretty, and they go with like everything. So next is Aerie. From Aerie, I got this basic black bikini top, these cute black and white athletic shorts, and this cute crop top. Next is Sephora. I got two Sol de Janeiros. I got the big 62 and 71. Next, I got this Laneige lip kit and the Laneige Berry lip balm. I also got the Pink Sugar Summer Fridays, this mini Rare Beauty blush in the color Happy, and the mini Glow Recipe toner. Finally, I got some necklaces for summer. The first one is from Every, and they sent me these cute stickers. It's like a pretty cross. I think it's called the Heaven on Earth necklace, and it's really pretty. Finally, from Kendra Scott, I got this, it's like an initial necklace. It's really pretty. Yeah. So it has an M on it, and it's double-sided too, I think. So yeah, it's really pretty. That's it. Thanks for watching.
She's taking pictures in the mirror. Oh my God, her skin's so clear. Tell her, bring that over here.
Just slam my head in the car door of my Honda Civic.
I'm not afraid to die. joy. This is sadness. That's anger.
What?
This is disgust. And that's fear.
Hi guys, come get ready with me for literally the best holiday, aka the 4th of July. Technically, the 4th of July isn't actually until Thursday, but tonight's Sunday night, and at my house, we have like fireworks near us, and every year we basically go and watch said fireworks as a family. And without fail, it's always like literally the best time ever because I just love the 4th of July. Something about the 4th of July is literally just unmatched. Like, whether it's the fireworks, the vibes, like, it's just summer and it's so good. I don't know if this is a controversial opinion or not, but I will always say that the 4th of July is easily a top 3 holiday, if not like the best. Also, side note, I just got back from the beach and now all my concealer is like way too light and it's just. Also, out of genuine curiosity, I always wonder for like non-Americans, do y'all have like a patriotic holiday that's like as good as the 4th of July? Because like I can't imagine not having the 4th of July or like having some sort of like patriotic like holiday. Like, I know Canadians have Canada Day, so is like that the equivalent for Canadians having like their 4th of July, but like for Canada? I feel like this is something I could easily Google and like figure out, but I just choose not to for whatever reason. It's just whatever the random thoughts are that come to me when I'm getting ready. But yeah, when we go and watch fireworks, we always go to the Target nearby. We sit in the parking lot, we watch fireworks, we get like good snacks, we play like family games. I don't know, it's just one of those family traditions that like I just can always remember like doing. Also, I feel like the outfit aspect of the 4th of July is just so fun. Like, all the fun, like cute, like 4th of July outfit inspo I've seen on TikTok, so good. Like, I feel like if 4th of July outfit inspo TikTok was like a thing, like I'm definitely on that side of TikTok. Like, I don't know if you've seen it, but there's this trend going around. People like do like baby tees and they like sew on like cute like American like graphics or whatever. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but they're almost like patchwork style, if that makes sense. Anyways, I don't know if anyone else shares the opinion, but I feel like this is definitely like kind of a hot take. Not really though. I don't know, let me know what you think if you're American, but I feel like most people do love like the 4th of July. Anyways, yeah, there's my 4th of July makeup. Now I'm gonna go watch fireworks and have fun. But yeah, let me know what you think.
Birthday haul. Oh my gosh. I just turned 19 yesterday, so this is a haul of everything that I got for my birthday. First, I'm gonna start with gift cards. I got $195 worth of Starbucks gift cards. I go there basically every single day. It's actually really bad. Then I got a Chipotle, Subway, and Target gift card. My boyfriend got me a Dyson Airwrap. Okay, next, I love the Touchland hand sanitizers. So I got this little traveling case I'm gonna clip onto my backpack. I have like a black North Face one, so I think it looks super cute. And then I got the Grande lips. It's like a lip plumper. And then I got the Charlotte Tilbury lipstick and lip gloss set. I have never seen the shade of this lip gloss, and I saw it when I was checking out and I loved it because I went shopping for some of my gifts. I also got K18, another one because I love it so much. My birthday gift, I chose the Kosas and the Amika hair mask, the Cure. I just went in to get my hair done at my best friend's like beauty school, and she used a bunch of Amika products on my hair and I loved it so much. I also got Babe Lash, Summer Fridays Brown Sugar, Dior lip glow. So cute. It's in the shade Rosewood, I believe. So pretty. Next, for my mom's best friend Lauren, I got a little money tree. It had $100 just like in little bills split up, folded around, and now I can just use it as a little cute decorative piece for my apartment next year on like my desk or my vanity. She got me this little kinetic sand toy that I can like bury little treasure out of, so I'm super excited to play with this. Next is Tilly's. I got these super cute little boxer pink shorts. I also got this super cute top. It's halter, it ties, and it's backless. I was checking out, I also saw these in checkout line, so I only got one, and the cashier told me it was like buy one get one free or something. So I got two, and I'm super excited because my friends and I have a trip planned for the 4th of July, and we can wear those, and it'll look super cute in our Instagram pictures. These matches in a little bow matchbox. Oh, this is from Garage, actually. I got this off the shoulder. It, like, folds. Navy blue top. Yeah. It is so cute. I tried it on. Literally the cutest thing ever. I also have these two little cowboy boot things that I ordered on Amazon that I'm just using on my vanity that I think would be super cute with like colorful or pink matches in my apartment exterior. Or maybe I'll use it for like toothpicks or something as like a centerpiece in my kitchen. From my mom, she woke me up with some gifts in Starbucks. This little tree hut scrub. It smells delicious. I've never used this one before, so I'm super excited. She also got me Ferrero Rocher's
and True Fruit, which I already opened. I also am obsessed with Teleties. I literally wear one every single day. And so she just got me some plain white ones. And then I got these American ones. They'll be super cute, again, for pictures and just for, like, the 4th of July. And then these smaller, they're, like, this size. But in black. Cute car freshener. I literally think it's the cutest thing ever. She thought that the name was funny, and that's why she got it. And then lastly, she just got me this little Touchland hand sanitizer. While shopping, I also got a restock of the derma planners I use to shave my face and a Briogeo metal tip hairbrush. This is actually so pretty. I also got these earrings. One is in right now. And then this little cuff and this cross earring. And then I got these two rings, which I think are super cute. And then I was able to make a small order from Shein. And I just got some baby tees, but I got them a little oversized. I think that they're super cute, and I'm just gonna wear them just like kind of lounge. My mom thought that was funny. The cutest thing ever. I love it. And then I got these two Brandy Dupe shorts. Just ones that I don't really care as much if I like get dirty. My dad got me these shorts, but I think he got a medium in men's because these look a little big, but I'll just have to exchange them. He also got me two super soft oversized t-shirts, one in this blue and the white one that I'm wearing right now. They are literally the softest thing ever. And then my dad also got me this little top, and I think it's the cutest thing ever. I love it. My brother is the sweetest. He was the one who got me the Chipotle gift card, and he also got me some of my favorite snacks. He is 15 and literally the most thoughtful boy ever. And then he got me 3 Celsius, but I already drank one. My dad also got me this super cute Happy Dad hat. My mom also got me another pair of rubber Birks in this off-white color. Cutest pair of bow earrings. I cannot wait until my 4th is healed, and then I can put them in there. From PacSun, I got this super cute Brandy top. It's like cut off the shoulder. And then I also got these shorts. I thought they were Brandy at first. They had a lot of cute things that I thought were Brandy, but it's actually the brand Beverly and Beck. From my boyfriend, I got the cutest love note. It also has a piece of tape from the wrapping paper. He did so good wrapping my presents. Also got us matching Twins jerseys because we like to go to Twins games. So I cannot wait to wear these and take the cutest Instagram pictures. 2 Amika shampoo and conditioner. Mini Grande lash brow and mascara. Yeah, I think so. Pink Ordinary serum. Also signed up to get a Sephora account so you can get points and put my birthday in. So I got double the birthday gift. And my favorite go-to perfume. I literally love this perfume so much. I have gone through so many of them. It is my favorite thing ever. From Lululemon, I got this little pouch that I'm going to use as a pencil pouch for school next year. And then I got a clear fanny pack so I can use it because the football stadium at my college doesn't allow any bags in unless they're clear. So I thought I should get one. I just got 2.5-inch Hottie Hot shorts in black because mine got too small for me, so I gave them to my younger sister. From Victoria's Secret, I got this 2-set makeup bag thing. And then I got this cheetah print pajama set that I think is the cutest thing ever, and I cannot wait to wear it. I also love, like, the Tumblr 2010 aesthetic with, like, the pink stripes, Victoria's Secret runway, and, like, the leopard cheetah print. I literally love it all so much. From Aerie, I got this super cute swimsuit. It's crochet. And then I also got the top in another color. And then I got the super bright and fun oversized crew neck. In Addicted store, just opened at the Mall of America. And I got these super cute shorts. These shorts that are all over TikTok. And then this tank top with little bows. Lastly, I got the cutest little topper to go on my Stanley cup. And that was everything. Thanks for watching.
got kicked out the house, I had no option. Mama. I was going through it with my mama. Juggin' and finessin', had to play it raw. Smoking weed, dodging feds.